Hello everyone, welcome to Insight for Healthy Living. Today I bring you an information that is capable of changing the trajectory of your life. Have you noticed that each time you want to download a new program or an app into your computer, there is always a security alert? Your Windows Defender comes to life and you must give permission before whatever you want to download will be allowed to pass through. Your heart, I mean your subconscious mind, is like the hard drive of your computer. You have to be mindful of the information you download into your subconscious mind. Why? It is what is in your subconscious mind that determines the course of your life. It will either make you or break you. In Proverbs chapter 4, verse 23, the scripture says, guard your heart, that is, your subconscious, with all diligence. How do you know where your heart or your subconscious is? Let me give you an example. If you listen to a music, for instance, over and over and over and over again, when the music stops, you will start hearing that music without it actually playing in reality. What has happened? You have successfully downloaded that music into your subconscious mind. So also information in life, how you behave, how you speak, how you respond to situations, how you relate even with people around you, are all based on the information you have downloaded into your subconscious. Therefore, you have to be careful what you repeatedly watch, read, talk about, listen to, because these things, when you do them repeatedly, will be downloaded into your subconscious mind. And you know, once something is downloaded, it is not as easy as ABC to remove it. It will now take a process to delete. But before then, it could be harmful. Just like if you download a virus-laden app or information or program into your computer, the whole system may begin to malfunction. So the lesson for today is, guard your subconscious mind and you will begin to see the course of your life take a different trajectory. God bless you. If you've been blessed by this video, kindly subscribe to this channel and help us share it to your friends. Remain blessed.